Waiting Nigeria senators, nothing do. Nigeria House of Assembly, House of Rep, everything. Waiting nothing do. UK people don't go do one. UK Parliament, even a condition. They say they just do on their own. They just say people, they sign things anyhow online. Those of them don't understand what they want to talk. So, UK government, before they even talk for any country matter, everything, you they sign petition online. Say, cause you, our government, they oppress us. So, and that petition, you they sign online, if you reach 100,000, before UK Parliament could call debate and say, ah, what did they happen? Who they oppress them? What did they show? Which can Kasala had the boss? But UK people, they're surprised, their politicians are surprised. They see over 200 and something thousand people now sign petition. Or they are Yelala, Ogborie, Urienu, Shango, Oduduwa, Ogukiu, Mami Wata, Obanje. All of them sign. When Nigeria don't tire them, when they don't run, go that side. And you just sign it. They say, because we won't die now. We see our senators there. Oh, God. No wonder everybody they run, they go UK. I go say, okay, make I just come back. Say, me the officer will be better person. Nah, they so. What about just escape? I say, no, make us see form. Even the immigration, they ask me, oh, Pararan, are you sure you are going back? I say, yes, and they smart. Smartness is hey, no. Which our senators not fit do. Now UK Parliament, they debate how they kill us. They even know the story past us. Assas not the one make we fine. Assas, how you take get car, how you take get like this. How they tell they, oh boy. People when these ass they fight for, now they prove for now. You see, I say, because life, you might be get right. Yeah. If you are a poor man on your own, see. So now they want to search on Nigeria. Nigeria, we want to see you. And they, I never know what they happen. Those of them never watch out where they talk about this something. Regardable.
It appears to be, sadly, just the same with many other issues in Nigerian society. There's terrible unemployment. There's little access to healthcare and to education. And a poverty rate as high as 70%, according to Oxfam. The people of Nigeria have the right to come together and call for an end to those injustices. But as we know, in recent months, their peaceful, powerful actions have been met with horrific violence. Amnesty says that at least 56 people were killed during the recent protests, including at least 10 in Lekki. I've been fortunate enough to hear from a young journalist with direct knowledge of what happened at the Lekki toll gate. And she told me, and I'm going to read out her words. She said, and I quote, "It was devastating, something you don't want to imagine. The protesters did not know that the cameras and the lights were going to be removed. There were no cameras to witness anything." And then, as we've heard today, the soldiers opened fire on the crowd of protesters. And my contact said, one of the survivors jumped in the water, but the soldiers kept on shooting. For days after, a friend of mine didn't come online because of the shock and the fear. And it took him a long time to come to Facebook and to say, thank God I survived. I did not think I was going to. She said, someone else I know left the toll gate with a bullet in him. And later they moved all the bodies so that there would be no evidence. For them to close their hearts and kill protesters like that is simply unforgivable. The response from the authorities who feel threatened by the protests has been insidious, as we've heard. Media agencies have been fined for telling the truth. Bank accounts of activists have been suspended because supposedly they finance terrorism. And government spokespeople have even blamed the protesters for a rise in food prices. Those in power will clearly do anything at all to ensure that the movement ends now and that SARS is technically disbanded. Those in power are terrified that the calls for action on corruption and police brutality will go on and on. My plea to the minister today is that we stand with the young people of Nigeria who are demanding change far beyond the closure of SARS. What they are demanding is a future worthy of their courage and their leadership. And here in the UK, we need that too, because Nigeria is a massive, fast-growing, youthful country. It has massive potential. It's a country that will have a leading role in decades to come, not just within Africa, but in our world. And for that positive leadership to happen, that sense of justice that motivates the End SARS protest must prevail to shape Nigeria's future and our future too. So, Minister, I don't think that words from the government today are going to be enough, because I think we've got to show our solidarity, demonstrate it by identifying and targeting those that we know are responsible for terrible violence and abuses that the activists have faced. The least we should do is to make sure that those who have murdered Nigerians and deprived them of their human rights aren't able to benefit from trade or travel to the UK. In my view, that should include the leaders of the government and the military who are now, even now, refusing to allow transparent and fair investigations to happen and for justice to be implemented.
This one I'm waiting our politicians, House of Rep, House of Assembly, NAS, all of them, no fit do. Neither they do so. Una won't kill us. And they told us, say, all these politicians, all of them are friends. Una, you're dead there. PDP is the best. APC is the best. Oya and AG, you live. All of them will be brothers and sisters. The thing don't turn court. If you're not there into politics, that means you are not a citizen. People die till now. Our senators are not talking. As of rep, not talk. They all look as in a normal because the death, killing don't turn normal to them. So UK, I want you every terror. You understand? The division are play. Where this thing that goes on the division? I just sorry for the Lagos governor. Put your way they do like person where they use salt water to the bath. So the case is coming up small. Very soon you will see Nigeria government on in AC Lime moment over you cap kiri old mama. Where cap would all week finish. You could set you up. Tinubu. It is set you up. Yeah, the fire is coming. Just pray. Because I know that very soon Nigeria government will go say, now what did they tell them for Lagos? Now they talk, they don't even know say the matter be like this. Ogiribo is coming. I can't make my boss secret. Don't be able to they talk with English. Go through the other news, no time. When they tell me say Nigeria don't finish, why I see the video they explain to now say Nigeria don't finish? Oh, now they say a lie. Say Nigeria go good. The thieving, where they think they utilize money, not be now. Here in our status is 90 guelele. Now the thing start, then they start to move money. Oh yeah, I pay me go. Yakubu, where everybody they praise, thinking say na better person. Oh yeah, na vu chibanki. Yakubu, oh God. Not be this one, Momo. This one, not be this one. This one, to score goal, not be score. We make us not be qualified for one World Cup, for one group stage. We would not win. See you, see post. You know if you do. And they talk about Yakubu, you boss out, come out, you say, oh yeah, come on, jump. And they talk about better criminals, you immediately. Put on, yes, Yakubu, go on. Oh yeah, no, he. Even UK Parliament, they know. They say the guy, oh yeah, now you talk, yeah. Oh yeah, now say, tomorrow, this black guy, go remove him, no. They say Tifu Central Bank. Those of you who don't know that they consider where in Nigeria they keep money and they talk to outside people. Only this man, then wait till they you understand? They say thief half of the bank come UK and UK before I go, you go, no wonder consignment. No, they finished. Now people say they do that there. I have consignment. I have two boxes of consignment.
No, God, our politicians, they kill us. No wonder anytime white people, they use a year consignment, so people don't understand what they talk about. Why is it going to understand? Because of the go on life consignment. So they carry the go, so they carry the come. Hey, go on, carry full night. They say, if you carry the bank before the continent, say, leave bank, not the money. Finish. You see the reason why corruption of it finish. The thing start from the starting. Rich now, so any politician want to join the sea, and you already took at the talk. They look me say for where who tell me? I will show you who tell me. Come on, regardaba.
We're seeing in Nigeria today is part of that story. It's a tragedy that we are watching, it's a tragedy that we are all witnessing. Because as we see things falling apart, the pressure this time is not foreign colonialism, forgive me, the pressure instead is corruption and violence and attempts at control. And that's why I totally agree with my honourable friend, the member for Edmonton. We need to call out the corruption. We need to use the powers that we have in this country to stop those who are profiting from the wealth of that great nation and hiding it here. Now, some people will remember when General Gowon left Nigeria with half the central bank, so it is said, and moved to London. We know that today, even now, in this great city of ours, there are, sadly...
My key country now, country now, we're faring now. I know you know for all this our politician with now, they swear given our thief. And when I go thief, when I cannot invest in here, you're the carry they go. Even UK, they don't even tire for now. Because very soon, I start to thief, that's I say, they don't know where now. Guy, what did they do now? And on said, if we want to make Nigeria good, for God those things they preach for you, for your mosques, for your church, for your igbe, for your anything, everything need to work. You need to stand for this country. You know, so now so we go run. Who is he come back to this country? This country cannot good if all these people, they not trash their fuck up. I be trashy fuck up, right? And I they beg all the youth, please. No, they let all these people they use you. You go to jail, clear road. Now your money they thief. You can get one of my clear road during your road. So I they beg all of you now. Anything what you they do away. Because now everybody they enter politics. Everybody. So I they beg everybody, everybody. We are loading ourselves into the politics so that we are going to be. So now, we know the shame, Nigeria money, we know the thief. So this one do, all this response, they go do. So just be ass of rep, yeah. They don't get ass of over how many million dollars, million pounds for our side. Yeah, they take get money, we don't know. In two countries now Nigeria don't burn. Nigeria don't have any gore. Nigeria, this one, if you say, is it good? We go, okay, ne, hala, hilala. We'll go straight to that news. The country now, gore.
CNN, no one year word. You understand what I mean now? You understand? CNN, they play with us. For the past how many weeks now, CNN just released this. They say they keep people for lucky, and Nigeria government say they're not key. Lai Mohammed write letter, say, give them to Sachon. They say, please, not set fire for the country. Those of you who don't know Lai Mohammed, honor, over keep Pekuna. Write letter to CNN. We are telling you guys to stop putting fire because nobody died. When I say die. Now, the letter where Lai Mohammed will write, nobody will reach CNN. They don't release another video. That means, when I don't turn the Nigerian news now to blood money, when I hear the release now, blood money, part one, part two, part three, when I will release part two or part three, Lai Mohammed. So what you go there, the visa you they play. You understand? You need to sue them with immediate alacrity. Because then if you say Nigeria na quick, they won't put fire into this. You understand what I mean now? So you go sue them. If they not bring that down under 27 hours, not day, under 48 hours, they'll pay 1 billion. You understand? Because then if you say you they play, they set them up. This guy don't enter one chance. Those of you who never watch that, when they bring the other video, regarding
the tribunal set up to investigate what happened on October 20th in Lagos, Nigeria, has been shown a closed circuit video from that night. CNN has exclusively obtained the footage, and much of what you're about to see corroborates our findings. Our senior international correspondent, Nimal Bagger, has our exclusive report, and we want to warn our viewers, some of the images may be disturbing.
This is government CCTV footage from surveillance cameras overlooking Lekki Tollgate. Recorded without sound, it was shown as evidence in the judicial panel. You see soldiers approaching, firing shots here and here. We lined up the footage and it corroborates our previous reporting to show the first time we see and hear gunshots. Notice the building to the right of your screen. Here is the same moment from that building.
They are releasing fire.
CNN geolocated and verified the footage you see to mark the exact time and place. Moments later, more CCTV footage. People alarmed. Here is the exact same moment from the other side of the gate. Shots can be heard. But the CCTV doesn't capture everything. This is what it shows at the time we believe shots are fired towards the protesters. The surveillance camera pans away. But this is what you see on the ground. In videos obtained by CNN, it appears to show the army shooting into the crowd here. And again, at the top of your screen, here. At the judicial panel, the CCTV footage stops at around 8 o'clock. The Lekki Concession Company says this is because it was tampered with. What it doesn't show is this crucial moment where DJ Switch live streams on Instagram after 8 p.m. CNN has verified that these bullet casings are from live ammunition. They are of mixed origin. Some are Serbian. This one from 2005. Former and current Nigerian military sources verified to us that these munitions are currently in use by the Nigerian army. At a hearing for the judicial panel of inquiry, the army made an admission.
In this particular case, we saw that these protests had been infiltrated by some bullets.
But eyewitnesses and families we spoke to say the ammunition used that night by Nigerian authorities was very real.
This is where I was shot, and the bullet went through my back.
Up until this point, the army had denied they had live bullets at all on that night. It confirms a key finding in our investigation, that there was live ammunition at the scene. This admission is the latest in a series of constantly shifting narratives as to what happened on October 20th at Lekki Tollgate. The Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, said that the army fired blank ammunition into the air. He also dismissed CNN's investigation as fake news and misinformation. Now, in the aftermath of our reporting, both the United States and the United Kingdom are calling on Nigeria to ensure that its investigation is free and fair. The Nigerian government continues to dispute our reporting and threatens sanctions against CNN. As you just saw, the army has only just admitted that live ammunition was carried by soldiers at Lekki Tollgate on the night of October 20th. CNN reached out multiple times to the army with requests for comment ahead of broadcasts, which were unanswered, and police and state authorities declined to respond until after the conclusion of the inquiry. We continue to stand by our reporting, Wolf.
You see the CNN, NTA. Oh, God. Ah, CNN. God bless you now. And they never know who will be. US, they battle all their politicians. They give them a myogbolo. I smashed a lazy politician. Trump, they use that to rob ground. You with your weaker or threatening CNN.
The more you detrain, the more they bring the code. The more you detrain, the more they release. They don't touch Atawale for Ghana where they bring like 100 music under 1 month. You are a big problem when I enter. So I just sorry for that Sowolu or Ilulu where they use like remote. Where this case they go so now if you say now play. One, they will just hold on for neck now. You don't finish. Keep people for lucky because of toll gate, because of money. And now they talk, nobody died, nobody did. So say first the army say now fake army was not there. Later, when I did that because of some hoodlums, later we shoot enter the hair. We not carry this thing, a live bullet now, by gun. Later, we carry live bullet, but we not shoot. And then they see you now, see you now, they give people kwe. I want to see what, even one Holy Spirit and one demon will go there. Oh, now shoot there. Before people go treat their feather, before they fly. And when we home, sir, no, I don't meet on a meter. Now, you now, I just like the way God just say they use you till they bring, till they make this thing they come. Now, if you say this on a shyness news and arise and the rest, when they come, any smart MBA.com to regulate people. Follow CNN, they do fake news. You, be like, say you don't want to travel again. CNN, bring more, I release the right here. Go through other news, no time.